system should now reinitialize itself.
Memory reconfiguration detected. Rebooting.
This will hurt.
Remember this? Okay, so today I just came to help Dave with the tournament's halftime entertainment. And by the way, I remember that everything went super smoothly. So let's hit that beach I mentioned before.
So go see Dave. He will view you as Claptrap and ask you to perform a task.
Oh wow! Confusing.
Let us enact the memory and witness the carnage inadvertently loosed by this unit.
Aw, please don't go see Dave!
Figures, I try to escape vault hunting and end up in a town with a tournament to become one!
This unit and security forces are working to ensure the truth remains obscured here.
Claptrap, here to help put out the fireworks for the halftime show? Good. They're at a Gubbin's Shack in the green box. I'll update your echo with the location. I've got to conversate with Karima about catering. Probably about sandwiches or something fancy. Oh, don't take the red ones unless you want to blow the lid off this place.
One song ever. Oh my god! A challenge!
this unit has unwittingly created a denial subroutine to overwrite events in a childish attempt to obscure the truth, even from itself.
Advanced life, 17. Subscribers of Paper Glimpse TV, what a great VH factor this has been so far. For the halftime show, we have Pandora's biggest band, the Totally Doomed. So, are you ready? Readiness is sponsored by Hyperion.
What the f*** is this? I paid for Monster Buggy Lingerie Wars, not some sissy VH factor crap.
Then I give you the Totally Doomed fireworks now.
Hey everyone, we're the Totally Doomed!
So what I learned was explosives really are not the same as fireworks.
Can we get a medic? The arena seems to have fallen off the cliff with all the competitors in it. And the band. And the audience.
I was totally wrong! That halftime show was an awesome work of explosive genius!
Once again, this offense should result in the memories reconfiguring.
Memory reconfiguration detected. Rebooting.
This will definitely hurt. We're close now. One more memory to enact.
There's really nothing else here to see.
Embrace the truth, my friend. It is the only way you will grow. Vault Hunter, speak with the townswoman known as Karima.
You're lucky I'm allergic to guns.
After the fireworks, everything's a mess. But we salvaged some medical supplies and made the church the triage center. The competitors are recovering there. Could you run this medicine over to my husband? I know you didn't mean to hurt the competitors last night. Maybe you could show them your hearts in the right place. Even if the brain is
smashed over like a pretty
accrue the scorn and hatred of others with every instruction cycle of your CPU. Do not shy from it. See it. It is your truth.
Not every cycle. I bet there's a lot of indifference in there, too.
Yeah, I mean, even I'm indifferent to you for a start.
Just put the supplies down.
I really didn't mean it!
How could you show that hideous face? Is it even a face?
Configuration detected. Rebooting.
So this resulted in the death of all other competitors. Apart from Donk, the latecomer.
Okay, so I accidentally burned down the church. But which one of us here can say we haven't? This is confusing for me. I think the right answer is not me.
The Tournament Decider! The fight for the fourth Vault Hunter berth! It's, a latecomer and a stand-in.
This is a mismatch of the damn century! I'm on the edge of my seat! I should have got dressed, OTBTW!
There it is! The override key!
The memory's denial subroutine is forced into the open. No, I
can't! What the hell? Faster, Ace!
Totally awesome! Gives me an idea! I'll have my own even badasser competition! WEG! Later!
let's open it up. Go team us. Me mostly, but also you, a little bit.
Yes, return to me.
Cleaning up your mess. I lost everyone I loved because of you.
You really screwed things up here.
You idiot.
Restraints and locks open.
Feels good. Well done.
Pancake! Pancake! No pancake. No pancake.
I am Claptrap. You know not what you have done.